is happening, everybody? Welcome back to the Rain Wonders channel. I'm joined with a special guest.
What's happening, Rain Wonder?
We're getting into this previous Coleraine versus Cliftonville. That's solitude. Let's get into information about the band Siders. Let's get into Coleraine. Go on, Pete.
Right, last week in the league, Coleraine had a comfortable home win to pour it down. They went 1-0 down, but 4-1 win in the end for them. Their last visit to Solitude was heartbreak for the Reds. 1-0 up, Cliftonville were, and then a late goal, and then took a lead again.
Oh, this Oran Casey goal. Oh my
and gosh. Then conceded again and got beat on penalties. Was their last visit to Solitude. I think two players the Whites have gone for Coleraine, have gone Shavlin and McKenzie. I think there are two players to watch in the game. And their away record is third best in the league, joint with Cliftonville. They've got 20 out of a possible 33 points. And they're currently sat fifth in the league. So this is a good fixture.
Oh, this is a good fixture. But we've all obviously played Coleraine twice at the showgrounds this season, getting beat and winning. If you want to check that vlog out, there's two out at the minute. But I think, I don't know. I hate playing Coleraine. I feel like we play them every week. It's the same with Newry. We've obviously got them in the next round of the Irish Cup as well. But let's get into stuff about Cliftonville. Last game in the league for Cliftonville was on Friday night there. It was a 3-3 draw. Bottled it last minute to carry. What were your thoughts on that game, Pete?
First half was good. Second half was not good.
If you want to go and check that vlog out, it's it on the Red Wonders channel. But I think Cliftonville's biggest threats so far are the best youngster in the league, Shawnee Moore. I think Rory Hill as well. And of course, the threat that's always there, Joe the Goal Gormley. But the last game at Solitude, as Pete said, between Coleraine and Cliftonville was a 3-2 win. The Bandsiders, the limbs in the Bowling Green stand. But I don't know, Cliftonville's form at home is unreal. Beating Alexa, Linfield, Lorne, Glens, Druga Cruz, and I haven't played Coleraine there yet, but they've got 29 out of 33 points at home. And of course they're top of the league, looking down on the Linfield. But anyway, let's get into our predictions. Pete.
My prediction is 2-1 home win, 2-1 Cliftonville. I'm going goal scorer for Coleraine, top goal scorer in the league, Shavlin. And for Cliftonville, I'm going for Joe the Goal and Ronan Hill. What have you gone for, Ray Vonda?
I've went for a 1-1 draw because Coleraine are just looking good at the minute. They're on a wee unbeaten streak. But I think goals will come from, as I said earlier, the best youngster in the league, Sean Murr. And for the Bandsiders, a Keeney penalty. But this is a real, do you think this is a hard one to predict, Pete?
Yes, could go either way.
First versus fifth, they're only 6 points behind us in the league. The Irish League this season is the tight league. But our predictions are out if you want to go and watch them. But this is the end of the video. Cheers for watching. Cheers, Pete, for coming on.
No problem.
Like and subscribe, and we'll see you later.